Welcome back, everybody. Got a new package in today. Pretty excited about this one. Little cool little side note here. I bought this package off of eBay, and I didn't even realize that it was from a couple towns over. So I thought that was pretty cool. All right, nice packaging job here. Like my knife might be getting a little dull here. Might need to sharpen that up. All right, so far so good. Looks like we have 1989 Bowman Comeback Edition. So let's see if I can pop this top without doing any damage. I want to keep the box for display purposes. And there they are. 1989 Bowman. So, comes with bubble gum. That's going to be an issue. So, let's see what we get. Okay. Ooh. Gum is really stuck. Yep, gonna cause tremendous card damage on this. And to be honest with you, that's the reason I bought the pack for the Nolan Ryan. I'm a huge Nolan Ryan collector, and I really like this Nolan Ryan card, so we're going to have to see if I can get another Nolan Ryan. Top to bottom, left to right, the card looks great. The gum really smeared the picture. So we'll get rid of that one and move right along here. So we've got Rick Leach, Chris Bosio, Stan Jefferson, nice Tony Gwynn there, Jack McDowell, and just a sweepstakes card there. Jesse Barfield, Todd Stottlemyre, Kevin Gilla, yep, that was a tough one, Corey Schneider, is that a thick pen? No, it looked like thick pen, but anyway, Robbie Thompson, is that a Rasmussen? Dennis Rasmussen. All right, that's the first pack. Let's see what the gum does for the rest of the time here. Yep, rip the card. Can't do anything about that. Rob Dibble. DeShays, Jim DeShays. Rivera. Pascual Perez. Mark Grace. Mitchell. That's a Whitey Ford on that sweepstakes card. Andy Hawkins. Greg Brock. Lugayo. Shelby. And Pedrique. Just trying to see if I can get to a place where these... Nope. Not even going to try that one. Alright. Buddy Bell. Steve Avery. LaPointe. Is that Randy Johnson? No, Robin Yount. They both look old with mustaches. Orozco. Satchel Paige. Witt. Ernie Witt. Willie Wilson. Sweet Lou Whitaker. Maldonado. Ron Robinson and Floyd Bannister. I really like the look of these cards. I thought it was a nice way to come back, you know, kind of a simplistic design, single white border with the red stripe. Photos are very appealing with the Bowman logo. The back of the cards had a nice stats. Darnell Cole's there. Niedenfuhr, Tom Niedenfuhr. There's a nice Tom Glavine. That's a very nice Tom Glavine. Obergefell. Don August. Nice sweepstakes card with a photo of Mickey Mantle. Farrell. Candinati. Daryl Boston. Brian Smith. Terry Pendleton, and Wally Joyner. I didn't look up the checklist to see who exactly was available in this one. Kind of just went in to be surprised. Still not getting those cards cleaned off. I didn't rip it that time, but Juan Samuel. Smith, Dave Smith, Chet Lemon, Pedro Guerrero, Is that Mike Floyd? Or Flanagan? Look like just Floyd. McFarlane. Is that Schofield? Dick Schofield? Michael Thompson? Oh, Sharperson. Trying to read just the handwriting. Braggs, Glenn Braggs, Smiley, John Smiley, Gary Gaetti, and Kevin Elster, and another Mickey Mantle. This one might look like it might come off. No, card damage. Not going to keep it if it's got card damage. All right, who we got here? Nice Ted Williams. Sweepstakes card there. Frank White. Dave Henderson. Joel Youngblood, Assenmacher, Tanana, Gardner, Wes Gardner, looks like Rafael Ramirez, yep, Moyer, Manahan, looks like a rookie card. There's another rookie card, Sprague, and Randy Bush. Duke Snyder. Gary Sheffield. Calderon. Nelson. Vance Law. Mike Witt. Now look at there. Nice. Keith Hernandez. Seven. Tino Martinez, rookie card. Tom Gordon, Righetti, and Thon. Gum almost went through two cards. Sandy Alomar Jr. Lansford. Danny Jackson. Jeff Russell. Mickey Hatcher. Kruk. Darryl Hall, Drew, Franco, McClendon, and Wayne House. All right, this is going to be the last pack of the first stack. Greenwell, Oster, Man Warning, McCaskill, Doug Drabeck, Lefferts, Lonnie Smith, Cal Ripken Sr. Cal played at Phoenix in 1957 and in Wilson in 58. Pensacola and Amarillo in 59 at Fox Cities in 60 at Little Rock, Leesburg, Rochester, Fox Cities, and at Aberdeen in 64. Excuse me, that's an interesting card. Wickander, Frank Viola, and Gary Reyes. All right, let's get to stack two here. Odd. Cards weren't turned the same way in this pack. Finley, Gedman, Downs, Billy Ripken, Kent Herbeck, Pulio, Ted Williams, Mookie Wilson, Bankhead, Wilson, Stanek, and Steve Lyons. Well, how would it be that the cards were turned like this in the first stack, and now they're turned like this in the second stack? Does that make any sense? All right, Holton, Madigan, Hillegas, Johnny Ray, Jared Clark, Rex Hudler, another Duke Snyder, Parrott, Ty Griffin, Quirk, Medvin, and Searcy. So did, so right in the middle of production, did Bowman just start packing them different all of a sudden? Ron Hassey, Oral Hershiser, Will Clark, Al Eder, Cerruti. I mean, there's nothing Musselman extremely expensive in this era, just some cards I like to look at, you know? I mean, so, what is that? Burn Gear, Trillo, Stolmeyer, Scherhoff, and Pat Clemens. Is it Peter Smith? Pete Smith? Benedict? This is Greg Jeffries. Carlton Fisk. Dave Parker. Esseke. Rick Dempsey. Tolliver. Sean Dunstan. Castillo. And Jim Gott. Let me get a drink. Mouth was getting a little dry talking. Okay, next pack. Davis, John Franco, Tony Armas, there's my guy right there. Don Mattingly. I'm excited about that. Pack searchers aren't taking old Don Mattingly out of there. Don Mattingly is an acquired taste. You really would have had to followed him when you were a kid to understand. The appeal. I'm not saying somebody today, modern, couldn't enjoy Don Mattingly. Just saying that because he's not a Hall of Famer, people might not understand what the appeal is. Roberto Alomar, Tim Wallach, Whitey Ford, McWilliams, Fisher, Nixon, Kennedy, and Dave Winfield. Sorry, Don. Didn't mean to butt you over there. Oh, unfortunately, the gum, and I'm going to take this one off to show you, hit the Kirby pocket. Now, it's a little bad, but since I like Kirby Puckett and I might not get another one, I'm going to hold that one aside. Because I might not get another Nolan Ryan either. Steve Key, Barry Larkin, DeLeon Grant, Jose Uribe. Nice Willie Mays there. Ricky Horton, Greg Olson, Bragona, Perez, and Tracy Jones. Okay, sorry for the delay. I was just kind of tidying up a little bit. Maldonado, James, Benny Santiago, Pascua, Mark Davis, Boston. We'll throw back sweepstakes card there. I'm going to keep those. I like the fronts of them. Shane Raleigh. Benez, McClure, Bob Boone, and Sandy Alomar. All Alright guys, two packs left for this video. Come back tomorrow, we'll open the other side. Oh, Cal Ripken. Oh. Now, we have discolorization from the card. Let's look at the front. Now, right here on his shirt. But if that's the only one I get, I'll take it. So, Carter, Bradley, Nixon, Howell, Robinson, Ozzie Smith, Ashburn, Daly, Whitehurst, Gladden, Walker, and Chris Brown. God, why are they putting the gum right on the good cards? Pat Sheridan, it came off, so I'm going to keep it. McGee, Downing, Bill Long, and there, friends, is the Jose Canseco, and man, that card is pristine. Right to left, top to bottom. That's another one I was kind of looking for. Mark McGuire, Jose Canseco, Nolan Ryan. Batista, man warning. Satchel Paige, I think we've about seen all those. Rochelle, Newman, Moore, Welch, and Griffin. And that concludes the first video, the first side of the box, 1989 Bowman's return here, comeback edition. So since this is the comeback edition, make sure you come back and watch me continue the edition. Have a good one, everybody.